you explain to me what the whole story is about.
It's about this girl called Mickey, and she has a diary which likes writing inside.
When the Uganda Commercial Bank was sold off, I opted for voluntary retirement. It is at that stage that I was paid my savings from National Social Security Fund.
The day he received his NSSF benefits, I was very excited, I was very happy. We planned how to use it. We had a house which was not complete. We were occupying it, so we completed it, and it looked nice.
When I worked again in the Post Bank for 3 years, after that contract, I also got another installment from National Social Security Fund. The second batch of my benefits, I used it to complete the payment for a plot of land in Magere. And that plot was 5 acres. I subdivided that land into 18 plots. Then I sold off 6 of the plots. And with the proceeds, I invested into a poultry and a dairy farm.
Mr. Zungu Fabian's saving with NSSF has helped us a great deal, because now we can have free food, we can have milk if we want for our children. In fact, all our grandkids get milk from here. Most of what of our needs are catered for by this farm. You feel good when you are a grandmother like me and there are people who are benefiting from your sweat. You feel very good.
Later alone, I sold one more plot and I used the proceeds for developing my cultural land in Kisoro into a tea plantation. I have already planted about 12 acres. I'm intending to plant about 8 more acres.
Biradufasha kuko Fabian no aduhaga dusente tugafasha abakozi bagatangira abana mu mashuri natwe kubusaza tukanyamba nkuko ndumufakazi mu rugo.
I have already supplied about 100,000 tea seedlings and I'm remaining with about 400,000 tea seedlings. When I get payment from NADS, I intend to expand and continue paying the workers who are on the tea plantation. I would greatly encourage people who are still in employment, if anything, to urge their employers to save with National Social Security Fund. It shouldn't be something you are forced to do. It should be something that is voluntary. National Social Security Fund came in handy because it has given me time, certainly. With the children, I have about 13 grandchildren, some of whom are here living with me. It makes me comfortable that they are also comfortable in my house. I just want to thank God. The savings actually saved me.
That fund which we got from NSSF is the one which is moving us forward right now.